the bouts tonight, ladies and gentlemen, are second to none, and they're going to keep getting better. With bout number 12 on the card tonight, a couple of big boys in the 88-kilo category about to step into the ring. Fighting out of the blue corner from Voodoo Combat, ladies and gentlemen, Harrison Mann!
Came out my mama's pussy with my dick in my hand. Slapped the nurse's ass and said, I'm your man. I got to juvie, I was knocking them down. I was a teenage pussy hound. Girl, just your look, I was born to fuck. Girl, just your look, I was born to fuck. Now I'm a big time
in
star.
The blue corner, ladies and gentlemen, Harrison Mann. What a lovely introduction song that was, too. Its opponent, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner tonight. Another one of the fine products from Honor Martial Arts Moreton Bay, trained by Mick Rehberger. Ladies and gentlemen, Tristan Bechly!
Once again, Ian, the big boys are in the ring.
Well, here we go, mate. Have a look at the body.
Why, no.
This Harrison.
First fighter, too.
Look at the focus in his eyes. That's good. Looks like he's on.
He certainly is a specimen.
Again, I'm interested to see how everyone starts. No one's taken their time to start with. I think that last fight was the most composed start to the fight, but ended up with the first half of the round. Everyone was going hard, bell to bell.
Tristan's a big boy also.
He certainly is. One muscly, one tall.
Tristan Bechly in the red corner versus Harrison Mann in the blue.
Here we have in the red corner, one fight, one win, unbeaten again, Tristan. From Honor Martial Arts, Moreton Bay. The new timer, Harrison Mann.
Seconds down.
From Voodoo Combat. About to get it on here in center ring. On Premier League. You're watching this live. Here we go.
Round one.
Ooh, big shots right from the start. Here we go again.
Here we go.
Nice kicks there from Harrison.
No feeling nice out kicks. Period once again.
Oh, big kicks from Harrison. Wow. Big punches. Big punches from Tristan. Big kicks from Harrison to start with.
Oh. Oh, good
another
body
good
shot.
Kick. Oy. Harrison coming in strong, oh. Just missing with a massive overhand left.
Oh, Tristan coming back.
Coming back.
Oh, he's backing him up to the ropes.
Big kicks there. Big knees, big punches.
Oh, nearly a knee to the head there.
Referee just saying the no knees to the head, I think.
Oh.
Oi, big punches.
Oh, big uppercut, but
Tristan's having a big uppercut there. In Harrison, but Harrison doesn't seem to be affected.
No.
Oh, left right there from Harrison. Straight down the center.
Oh, big knee by Tristan.
Big knee. Harrison needs to kick that front leg out, get him off balance. Tristan needs to grapple him in the knee, grab him in the grapple and start using his knees. Straight down the center and follow up with straight punches. There we go, over the hand right. Big
right
overhand right from Tristan. In the red corner.
That's it, left.
Harrison giving it straight back.
Oh, Tristan eating.
10 seconds.
Harrison eating some leather.
Harrison really unloading here in the first round. End of the first round. Wow, what a finish.
I think Tristan finished the strongest on that one, Ian.
I think so. Unofficial
scorecards.
Yeah, I think I've got to give that to the red the way he finished that round. It's really important to take the beginning of a round and the end of a round. So the judges remember.
Both boys receiving instructions from their trainers.
Yeah, Harrison started with some really good kicks, got his distance. He should be starting with a leg kicks, follow the hand combinations, go to knees, or ball back to kicks. And Tristan needs to get in and use that grapple, hands and grapple, punches and grapple, and knees. Here we go. Both boys ready to go.
Here we go.
Round two.
They're eager.
They're keen to get into it. Oi. Oh, nice kicks and punches from both boys here.
Oh, trading body shots.
Yep. Good punch there, good straight left hand, good kick there from Harrison. Tristan staying composed.
Harrison working that rear left leg.
Oh, nice leg kick. Overhand right, didn't quite hit, but the left hand did. Oh, walking the left hand, but he gave him one back. Good knees from both boys there. Harrison leaning in a little bit too much. He's got to be careful he doesn't cop a big knee or a big uppercut.
Oh, right in the pills.
Yeah. Harrison doing a good job though. Keeping the consistency with the kicks and the punches. Keeping Tristan on the back foot.
Tristan's a tough boy. He's straight back into it.
Pretty even with the hits, but it's... He's dominating the push. Good inside leg kick there from Tristan. Nice head kick there from Harrison. Oh, nice left from Harrison again. Straight down the blue corner. Leg kick, just missing overhand right.
Oh,
Tristan coming through. Big knee there from Tristan. Return from Harrison. Both boys. Oh, left hook. Hit it spot.
And the right and the left.
Oh, Tristan's opening up. Good punch-kick combinations. He's got his distancing. Harrison needs to do a bit more leg kicking here to try and stop him from punching. Take control. A bit of a push over the rope there. Referee will break that up. 10 seconds to go. Big overhand right from Tristan. Big uppercut. And he comes through the center.
And in the second round, one round remaining.
Another hard round, toe-to-toe. Both boys not giving up.
Harrison started strong, but I think Tristan finished stronger again.
Yep. He started strong, holding the fight, but Tristan ended up taking the last half of the round. I don't know how to score that one. I'd say Tristan's just ahead. Just ahead.
Yep.
The more cleaner shot, nice and knees. Open in right. Last round's going to say it all. They're not going to leave it in the tank. Great matchup here at Honor Premier League. Watching live, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you're enjoying the show. We certainly are, aren't we?
Absolutely.
Third and final round.
If Tristan gets his distancing and starts punching and then finishes with the knees, could be a.
Oh, an inside
thigh. Yeah, see what he's doing there. He's starting to pick the shots. Oh, great kick from Harrison. Good score. He needs to come to the punching after that. Don't just leave it with a kick and stop. There's Tristan getting that range of those punches. Very dangerous if he follows up with the knees after it.
Oh, he's hit him again.
There it is. There's the knee coming in now. Uppercut.
Uppercut.
Uppercut on the knee. That's what I said before. Harrison needs to kick more. Take the legs out. Use his hands then. Nice knee from Harrison.
Tristan landing more combinations.
Yep. Oh, big overhand right, just missing. Oh. Both boys.
Both boys trading
blows. Oh, big knee landing on the spot there from Harrison. The blue corner. Harrison looks like he's coming back. Oh, Tristan's finding the mark. Oh, both boys absolutely fatigued here in the third and final round.
They're digging Harrison into the bottom of the bucket now, aren't they?
Harrison needs to lift that head up. He's going to get caught with that big uppercut or a big knee. That's it. Keep your hands up. Don't lean forward. There's that uppercut. Overhand. Opens him up for everything.
You got to give it to Harrison. He's got a head on him.
Oh, he certainly has, mate. Big punches there. He's not giving up what a heart this Harrison's got, hey? I think he's getting out. Oh, big punch over the top.
Another right hand.
He keeps going to come back. But Tristan just too much control.
10 seconds.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, punch combination coming through. Wow, another fight toe-to-toe.
Fabulous fight.
Great courage from Harrison there. Starting strong, good kicks. Just a little bit of lack of experience to finish it off with the hands and then take it to a knee or another kick.
I think Tristan's got it.
I think so, mate. In the bag. In the bag. You come home hard at the end of every round and make sure it's not left in the hands of the judges.
You got to give it to Harrison. He stayed there.
Oh, yeah. Big heart on Harrison. Big heart, big muscles. Have a look at him.
Wow. Absolutely.
This goes to show sometimes. What a great fight. Tristan.
Yeah, can he get one each maybe?
Oh. Yeah, I've got 2 rounds to 1. I think Tristan's got it. He gets the ring. The only ring I so badly want, one of those rings. Oh my God.
They're so good.
Bring me out of retirement.
Oh.
I wonder if I get one of those for an exhibition bout with someone.
Oh yeah, you're up, Ian.
Oh, here we go, boys. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, another hard-hitting bout here tonight. Two tough young men in the ring. The win tonight has gone by split points decision to the red corner, Tristan Bechly!
What a great victory there from Tristan.
Very good.
Wow.
Great
sport. Honor Martial Arts. Morton Bay has been taking them home tonight. Another unbeaten record, 2 fights, 2 wins. Well done, Tristan, well deserved. What a great fight from Harrison. Harrison Mann, Booty Combat, well
very,
done,
very
all heart.
Tough.
On a center can ring, on a center ring.